I'm going to make this level of commitment, I need to know that she is being honest. You know, I'm going to ask that she take an STD test.
Chat escalated very quickly. She wouldn't answer a question about an ex-boyfriend, so that bitch needs to get tested.
Why is that strange? What's wrong with me asking a woman that has over 4,000 friends that she doesn't have some, you know, disease? That's, I think that's a legitimate concern.
If I had known that he would ask me to take an STD test, and I would not let him come here ever.
I should have got tested before I went down to the Philippines, because when I got back, I took the test and I actually found out I don't have an STD, okay? And I'm actually an inch and a half taller than I thought I was. What's up with that? Fixed up my patio because it's my sanctuary. I did the lights up above, but I also put in this amazing jacuzzi. And this is where I just chill out. And sometimes I just sit in the jacuzzi and I read my tweets. I read my mean tweets. I read my fun tweets. I mean, here's a good one by Nappy by Nature. Ed is a loser. Guess what? I'm my loser. I'm Teddy's loser. I'm my daughter's loser. I don't care, dude. Oh, here we go. Ed needs to take a test to find out where his neck went. Okay, first of all, my neck never went anywhere. It's always been there. It's been a little shorter than normal, but my inches are where it counts.
I know y'all heard about sliding in the DM.